Hello, good evening, everyone. Everyone there? Ishan, you are there? Pakaji, Raja Pradal.
The Bluetooth device is ready to pair. Now you are in aux mode.
Anyway, good evening, everyone. Sarupi Shastri again reporting for the webinar classes, online seminar classes. Today we'll be speaking about the Sanjeev channel, and it is very important channel and point. It recovers many large number of diseases, and when we speak about the diseases, we know that it can be recovered properly. But the selection of points and indication of points has to be made. In this case, Sanjeev plays an important role. The Sanjeev plate channel primary starts from the ring finger, dorsum of the hand, between the radius and the ulna. So this is the ulnar area, this is the radius area. So it starts between the radius and the ulnar area. And then it crosses through shoulder, duo 14, GB 21, stomach 12, pericardium, and then other areas. So this is not required basically for knowing the channel. You have to study the location of the channel, which you can see. It's from here. It goes like this, like this, like this, like this. Then here, 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 here. This is how it does it. The Sanjeev 5 along the external arm chest, no describes, goes to PC channel axis. So it So whenever you see this lower connecting channel, whenever there is a contraction in the elbow, this channel has excess energy, and whenever there is flaccidity of the elbow, there is deficiency of the energy. So Sanjeev divergent. So we don't need this slide. So it starts from finger. Is bundled at big joints, wrist, elbow, shoulder, distributed at external upper arms, and united GB13. So indication of Sanjeev channel, it's a heat syndrome, Sayong syndrome, hypochondriac problems, problems along with pathway of Sanjeev channel, finger, wrist, arm, shoulder, side of head, ear, and eyes. Sanjeev 1. These are the locations which you have to study for yourself. So how to insert the needle, how to put the needle, all this is clearly mentioned. So whenever you study this, you have to study by yourself. For example, Sanjeev 1 is the dorsal aspect of the ringer finger, approximately 0.1 chun from the corner of the nail. So here you can see this Sanjeev 1, 1 chun corner to the nail. That is this area. So what do you do? You should insert the needle perpendicular or oblique, either this or this. And it goes up to 0.1 to 0.2 chun. So if it is perpendicular, it goes 0.1. And if it is oblique, it goes 0.2 chun. Or you can use Sanjeev 1 to prick or bleed. Similarly, between the ring finger and the little finger, 0.5 chun, proximal to the margin of the web. So this is Sanjeev 2. The margin of the web is very close to this area. The Sanjeev 3 is the depression approximately 4 to the end and the 5th metacarpal elongal joints. So here you can see Sanjeev 3 is the metacarpal elongal joint. So here you can see this is the joint, and just adjacent to the joint you can see the point. At the level of the wrist joint is a depression between the tendon and the extensor dorsum, communicus, and extended digitus mini. So here you can see Sanjeev 4 is just near the metacarpal bone. Oh, I'm going on the wrong side. Sorry. I was teaching you SI. So Sorry, I made one mistake. I appointed my cousin in the SI channel. Whether it is Sanjio channel, it starts from here, it goes here, and then it is Sanjio 3. And when you speak about Sanjio 4, it's the disjointed depression between the tendons of the extensor digitorum, communicus, and extensor digit mini. So here you can see in between these two, you can see Sanjio. Sanjio 4, here it is. This is Sanjio 4. So here it starts at Sanjio 1. It's between the dorsal aspect of the ring finger. This is the ring finger, and here you can see it's the dorsum aspect. That is this one. This is Sanjio 1. Then comes Sanjio 2. It's over here. Then comes Sanjio 3. Then comes Sanjio 4. So these locations you have to study for yourself. And sorry, I went in the SI channel by mistake because of the tiredness of the day. So as Sanjio 1 is a gingival point and is called the metal point. It is among the five transporting points. It helps in the recovery of the sense organs, eye, ear, throat, headache, eyes, tinnitus, deafness, sore throat, etc. And finger, hand, arm problem, stiffness, numbness, painful arms, especially along with the Sanjio channel. So what does it treat? Sanjio 1 treats tinnitus, deafness, earache, stiff mouth, dry lips, bitter taste, the mouth, headache, redness of the eyes, throat, painful obstruction, and painful in the submandibular region. So this is what it treats. And it treats the fullness of the heart, congested heart of the upper jaw, oppression of the heart with absence of the sweating and the heart pain. So what does it recovers? It clears the heat, clearing the heat from the channel and treating the febrile diseases. So basically, it helps in combination with GB44, BL67, Sanjio 1 for the coma. अक्कल की तरह क्यों नहीं हो रहा ये So we come to Sanjio 2, it's an in-spring point and it helps in the clearing the heat from the upper reaches of the channel, ears, deafness, tinnitus, ear, eyes, and gums and teeth, and clears the heat from the heart and spirit, manifesting as the palpitation, fright, mania, raving, and epilepsy. It also treats you in the help of malaria, treating local channels disorder affecting wrist, hand, and fingers. Soyang syndrome we'll see in the next page. Sanjio 3 and Sanjio 4, we'll see it in the next part. So it is SuStream and Yunnan source. Taiyang Chep involves evil pathogens on the exterior of the body, which need to be released or sweated out. So whenever you see extreme cold or cold which enters the body, it has to be sweated out. So it is called the Taiyang syndrome. When the wind goes to the next level, from Taiyang, it goes to the Shaoyang. So Yang Min stage involves the pathogenic heat in the interior which needs to be purged through the bowels. In between these two stages is the Song Yang syndrome. So that when wind enters from Taiyang to the Shaoyang, and from Shaoyang it goes to the Yang Min. So in between the Yang Min and Song Yang, चल तो रहा बोलो का फेस हमको देख लीजिए तो बहुत छोटा हो जाए Exit the full screen. So the symptoms include the chills, fever, symptoms alternate from one to other. The related channels in the Shaoyang syndromes are Sanjio, gallbladder, pericardium, and liver. The symptoms alternate to chills and fever, bitter taste, throat, blurred vision, nausea, vomiting, bloating, poor appetite, and stomach. So whenever the wind is in the Shaoyang level, you will see this. Irritability, heart vexation, irregular heartbeat, tongue sides, the tongue, and more red, mixed yellow, white coating, again reflecting the half-wet. Characteristic of the Shaoyang syndrome. Pulse are very pulse. Formula of this treatment is this. Jio, Chai, Hu, Tang.
Sir, sir.
Now we come to the Sustream point 2. One of the most important distal point for treating the ear disorders due to any pathology.
Sir.
So particularly when you use this problem, it helps you to recover from the exterior wind. And liver disharmony, especially when due to excess tinnitus, deafness, inflammation of middle ear. Yes, inflammation of middle ear with pus, pain around the ear reduces SI3. Pain in frontal ear, bladder reduce. See, whenever we use it with Feng Chi, Feng Fu, and SI3, Sanjio 3 combination, it gives a very good support for the ear disorder due to any pathology or any cause. Even in tinnitus, it gives a very good support. Combination of various points with Sanjio 3 helps you to recoup the symptoms of chronic malaria fever. Two-stream point, heaviness of the body and pain in the joints. Whenever in rheumatoid arthritis, periarthritis, polyarthritis, monoarthritis, arthritis in particular one joint called mono, and poly means multiple joint. In multiple joint pain on mono on poly, both the cases you will find this recovering the case. Pain on the shoulder, elbow pain, spine, numbness of the forelimbs, inability to flex and extend the finger, it helps to recover that particular area. Sanjio 4, malaria, wasting and thirsty, acute testitis, bitter size, moxa, Sanjio 4, 3 units per day, treat for 1 week. So, whenever you see in malarial case, yes. So how to treat the malaria? You should use middle size moxa on Sanjio 4, 3 units per day. Means you have to use three cones of moxa, 3 units per day, and treat for 1 week. 204 cases, means 2,204 cases with symptoms relieved in 10 hours to 7 days. So you will see. You'll get a lot of recovery in a patient only by using 3 cones in every 3 hours or 2 hours. If you provide, the patient will get better recovery. Just doing 1 moksha per day, but I advise 3 mokshas until the area becomes seated. 3 moksha in acute malarial disorders. So in Japanese acupuncture, this is used to strengthen the original energy in the treatment of disease of deficiency. So it is a very important for Sanjio. Of course, it gives a lot of recovery in many diseases and a lot of problems, heaviness. And even in Japanese acupuncture, it helps very good. In malarial cases, put 3 cones after every 3 hours or 1 cone after every 3 hours, you will put up and you see the symptoms of the malaria coming down. This is my practical experience in this case. Yes, Anjio 5. It's locations you may see and study for yourself. And this is. And this is Sanjo 5, Sanjo 6, Sanjo 7, Sanjo 8, Sanjo 9, and 10. The locations you have to see, and this is the location you can see 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and near the elbow joint it is 10. So that you have to see and study for your. Now the indication is a low connecting point, and low connecting point channel is a problem. So access is a contraction of the elbow, and deficiency is the elbow. Exterior interior related channel problem, PC channel, oppression and tightness of the chest, and Sanjio channels problem. H syndrome, Sayoyang syndrome. So when there is a Sayoyang syndrome, Sanjio 5 plus GB40. Problems along with Sanjio channel, headache, eye problems, redness, swelling, painful eyes, ear problems, and finger problems, wrist problems, arm problems can be recovered with this HIT syndrome, Sayoyang syndrome. So combination of Sanjio 5 with GB40. So it will recover you Sanjio 5 plus GB41. Young channels of the body including the governing vessel. Disperse the pathogenic factors from the exterior young portion of the body, exterior syndrome. Headache, temporal, frontal, occipital, vertex headache, and it recovers constipation, young mind, balance the young core of the whole body, is young deficiency and in excess. The problems along with the young mind channel pathway and its couple point is GB41. So whenever you treat Sanjio 5, you should couple it with GB41. So it gives a very good recovery in lot of diseases. This 2-point combination is an important combination. I've used this 2-point combination in many diseases and many problems. This 2-point combination. So here you can see Yang Wei channel, this extraordinary vessel channel, and how it crosses. You may see like this, and it crosses BL63, GB35, Sanjio 10, Sanjio 15, GB21, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, DO16 and 15. So generally this is the pathway of the EOV channel. Now comes the Sanjio 6. Clear it from the Sanjio being indicated for the febrile disease, redness of pain, swelling of the eyes, tinnitus and deafness, log jaw, swollen throat and scrofula. So it revolves the stagnant tissue of the queue in the chest, giving rise to the oppression of the chest and heart pain. Stagnant queue transforms into fire and insults the lung. There may be cough with the red face. So when you treated the middle jaw problem, you should combine Sanjio 6 with GB34. Very good combination. It's a couple point. Sanjio 6 with GB34. And whenever you find a lot of problems, log jaw and all, just stimulate needles in Sanjio 6 and GB34 like this. This would be a very beautiful stimulation. Can you see these stimulations? If you are, you can see, please let me know. You have to insert needle and then you have to put it like this. Then you have to beat. Strokes. These strokes are important in treating a disease. So whenever you combine Sanjio 6 with GB34, it gives a very good recovery in lateral costal pain, which is costochondralitis. It also helps you to remove the stagnant queue in this area, means near the costochondral area, this area. So when we see a lower jaw, a major point of the queue intestines and treating the constipation. Yes, in lot of the problem you will find constipation is very high in people. Lot of bloating of gases. So what to do? Combine Sanjio 6 with GB34 and also use Stomach 36 with Sanjio 5. So whenever you use this, it gives a very beautiful combination. What are the points you should use? Sanjio 5, Sanjio 6. GB34, ST36. A beautiful combination for constipation. In our clinic, the one who assists me is Gambhir. And he is having a lot of constipation. I always treat him with a single point. It is a combination of Sanjyo 6, DP 34, FT 36, and Sanjyo 5. And whenever he comes and he forms his mouth, I understand he is suffering from constipation. And whenever I insert this, and the similar treatment can be given to the people of piles. I tested in this case also. My extreme colleague has treatment of piles. We have given this, and the patient recovers very beautifully. This Sanjyo 11, 12, 13, and 14. So here you can say Sanjyo 11, then it comes 12, 13, and 14. So this you can study for yourself. And Sanjyo 11, local problem of shoulder, now even peri, arthritis, frozen shoulder, headache. You can see Sanjyo 11 plays a very beautiful role. Combine Sanjyo 11 with Sanjyo 5, stomach 36, and pericardium 6 with GB 31 and 32 for severe migraine pain. So what are the combination you will use? Sanjyo 11 with PC 6, ART 7, GB 31, GB 32, and what? Stomach 36. Combine them and you see migraine pain. Understand, Ahmedabad? Ahmedabad? Understood? One minute. Let me hear. One minute. It is mute. Tell me, Ahmedabad.
Please repeat the points for migraine.
I know you are suffering from migraine, na?
No, sir.
You're not suffering, but your face seems to be suffering anyway. Remember, what are the points?
SJ11.
Yes, very good. Then?
ST36.
Very good.
GB31,
32? No, 34.
Okay, GB34.
And GB31 and 32?
Yeah.
So any type of headache, use it. When nothing works, this works.
Okay.
If the patient is having severe stress, put a PC7, headache gone, instantly. So Sanjyo 12 is used in epilepsy along with other points, and it also is good for headache, stiff neck, toothache. So combine Sanjyo 12 with Jongbai. Combination of Jongbai with Sanjyo 12 gives lot of recovery in the stiff neck, especially in ankylosing spondylitis. This combination is very good. I combine it with stomach 12, ST36, Sanjyo 12, Sanjyo 5. I get good results. It's fancy, BL10. So now comes Sanjyo 13. So whenever you see a patient with red eyes, hypertensive patients, use Lever 3 with Sanjyo 13. Even in goiter, it gives good recovery. Sanjyo 13 with Lever 3. Then comes Sanjyo 14. It is used mainly for shoulder problems, frozen shoulder, periarthritis, bursitis. You see, a lot of degeneration is there in the shoulder joint. Combine Sanjyo 14 with GB36, then GB34, stomach 36. ST36 and GB34 is a coupling point for me. So, whenever there is a lot of problem, go to contralateral, means opposite leg, put in needle on ST36, 37, GB34, and Sanjyo 40. On the opposite side. Hang on. So locations you have to study for yourself. That I can't take. Sanjyo 15, meeting point of Sanjyo and Yangmai. It treats the shoulder and arm pain, stiff neck, fullness of the chest. So whenever you study stomach Sanjyo 15, you should know that is a very good point for treating the shoulder and arm pain, stiff neck, fullness of the chest. I told you. So you may combine whenever you give local treatment, you use Sanjiv 15, Sanjiv 14. Then when you come to Sanjiv 16, it's a very good point and it's called the sky window point. It opens your local problems, especially a lot of dizziness, puffy face, deafness, problems of the face, Bell's palsy and severe headache, local problems like stiff neck, insomnia, dream disturbed sleep. Yes, it helps. And windows of the sky point are lung 3, stomach 9, LI 18, Sanjiv 16, BL 10, RAIN 22, SI 16, SI 17, DO 16 and pericardium 1. These are the sky points. So this importance of sky point you will come to know in Usle's 5 element theory. It is used for a lot of problems. When in psychosomatic, schizophrenia, paranoid disorders, these points are marvelous. How to use them, when to use them, we'll teach you in a different chapter. Right? So what is Sanjiv 17 does? It is behind the earlobe. These locations you have to study for yourself. I'll give you the slides. By tomorrow you'll have all the slides in the group. And read the slides, see the locations, memorize it and use it. You cannot ask me to teach you the locations of the point. Location has to be studied by your own self. Measurement is the eye measurement. And location is your own location. So comes the Sanjiv 17. It helps you in the lot of problems of the ear problems, tinnitus, deafness, blockage of the ear. Yes. Combination of Sanjiv 3, Sanjiv 5, liver 3, and Sanjiv 17. It is a local treatment for the recovery of the ear problems. Facial problems, skin swelling on the face, TMJ, scapula, goiter, hiccup, expelled wind, dizziness, Bell's palsy, and ear problems. Second is the headache, infantile epilepsy, digestion problem, vomit, diarrhea, also can be solved by Sanjiv 18. Sanjiv 20 gives recovery in eye problems, red eyes, swollen eyes, mouth problems, toothache, dry lips, dry mouth, headache, stiff neck, etc. And then for mumps, you can use this. Sanjiv 21, emphasis on the ear problem, toothache, stiff neck, and TMJ. If you study this, it gives you a very good recovery in this part also. So in Sanjiv 22, heaviness of the head, a headache, tinnitus, and TMJ. Sanjiv 23, local problems including headache, migraine, eye, blurred vision, red eyes, twitching of eyelids, and epilepsy. So these are the problems you can solve with Sanjiv 23. So you can see even Sanjiv 22 helps, Sanjiv 23 helps in migraine. So now you have to study properly about the indications of this point so that you can conclude. GV 31, 32 with Sanjiv 22 and 23 gives with good recovery. SI3, A.04, Songbai with Sanjiv 23 and Sanjiv 5 again gives good recovery. GV 31, 32. GB31, GB32, stomach 36, SP6, SP9, liver 3, again gives good recovery for migraine. So you can see large number of combinations will come in treating a disease. So now when you want to understand this, you treat a patient and you will understand. Right? So easily we have completed what? Sanjiv channel. Yes? It takes around more than a month to complete Sanjiv channel, but we have completed in how many minutes? 15 minutes. You are very intelligent students. So you understood it very nicely. Now you need to know the locations and indications and then go and practice. Practice will only open your mind. Now come the liver channel and points, heart point. So here you can see how liver channel starts and where it goes and where it enters and where it finishes. Cut, 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 cut. Cut, 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 cut. You see how it enters and where it finishes. So liver 5 is the what? Liver 5 is the low connecting channel. So it connects what? GB channel and ascends to the genital. So this is the genital and it ascends towards the genital. So it, whenever you want to use this, you should understand whenever there is a rebellious coup, hernia, swelling of the genitals, lot of patient will say hydrocele and all, you use this liver 5. So whenever there is persistent erection, yeah, you see nightfall, lack of sexual control, you see this type of problems, deficiency, sudden itching of genitals. So you see lot of itching in the genital area. You'll find this recovery. So it diverges dorsum of the foot, abdomen with GB and divergent channel, liver, GB, diaphragm, heart. It exits at the outer canthus with GB and divergent channel and it converges at GB1. So it bundles at big joints, ankle joint, knee, hip, genital organs, and 3 foot in. Distributed along with liver channel in upper, lower extremities and superficial areas. It unites with lower abdominal area around drain 3. Muscular region bundle at genital organs, 3 foot in muscular region and foot young mean. So lower connecting vessel is liver and primary channel is liver and gallbladder enriching genital. So locations you have to study for yourself. Liver 1 starts near the thumb, then it goes towards the liver 2. The dorsum of the feet between the first and the second toes, 0.5 to proximal to the margin of the wave. So just you see in between the first and second, you see liver 2. And just going ahead of liver 2, the hollow distal to the junction of the first and second metatarsal bone. So this is the metatarsal bone. And just from liver 2 is slightly ahead. And the depth of the needle is 1.5 chun. You can insert directly or directly 1 chun. So similarly, level 4 and all you can study for yourself. Let us study what they have. So this liver 1 is always the gingival point because on the tips of the fingers, whichever points are there, they are called the gingival points. So it helps you in reported key symptoms, problems, regulate the Q and blood, and regulates liver. Female irregular menstruation, dysmenorrhea, amenorrhea, and male seminal emission. Secondly, it expels internal wind, convulsions, stroke, facial paralysis, epilepsy, vertigo, and dizziness. Third, the mental problems, mania, depression, insomnia, dream, disturbed sleeping. Urination problem, retention of urine, uresis, and dribbling. Problems along with liver channel, vertex, thorax, chest, hypochondriac, lower abdomen, genital, and lower extremities. So during this problem, you suffice with this problem with liver 1. Liver 2 is the inspring point, clears it, liver 2 and principal point to the clear liver fire, affecting any part of the body, whether blazing upward in the head, eyes disturbing the heart, pain transversely invading the lungs or stomach, entering the blood, causing reckless bleeding or disturbing the lower GI, pain in the liver and heart. Liver 2 and liver 3 is a 1000 Ducat formulas. Liver 2 is an important point to reduce the excess of the form of the fire. Uprising young and cure stagnation from the liver young. So here you can see large number of problems. Liver 2 plays an important role in spleen problems, in the psychosomatic problems, female hysteria, hypertension, schizophrenia, depressions, variety of depressions. You can see liver 2 helps. Combination of liver 1, liver 2, and liver 3. Beautiful combination. Certain times, if you combine liver 2 and liver 3 with other points, pain points, immediately the blood pressure comes down. So disorders of the liver, 3 is indicated in pattern of liver joint, whether deficient or excess. So liver channel, fright, epilepsy, wind, distension of the heart, throat, weak, unable to walk. In lumbagocytica pain, you will see many times is a weakness in the lower limbs. So in treating this lower limbs, you will see a patient is unable to walk, and 7 times of stent disorders, unilateral speaking, swelling of the testicle, cloudy vision, lumbar pain, all this you can have to be recovered by liver 3. Liver 4 helps you to recover jing liver disease, manifesting the patient's voice, singing, diseases of the sinews, bones, contracted sinew and lumbar pain. So you can see liver 4 also helps you in the large number of problems and diseases. So liver 1 is a jingle point and the wood point of the liver channel. It emphasizes in treating the hernia and neurological problem. It even in insomnia, it gives a very good result. Acupuncture and moxibustion can be done at this point, jingle point. Even in epilepsy, I have seen it gives a lot of problem when the patient is sinking continuously and is suffering from coma or is suffering from vesoventricular syncope. That is, after inserting the needle, the patient is sinking and is unconscious. Immediately to rescue the collapse disorder, did this point, liver 1. Immediately did all the jingle points of the feet. Coma, fainting and collapse, be pricked and bleed from the windstroke or high fever. Even in when the patient is suffering from high fever, prick liver 1. Treat the uppermost edges of the channel. Biter test in the mouth and ceaseless nose bleed. Even in the nose bleeding and ceaseless, this is very good. Treat fullness below the heart and sudden heart pain. Treat disorders of the spit, various kinds of mania, various disorders of sleep such as insomnia, nightmares and somnolence can be recovered from this phase. Use stagnation, pain, gas, bleeding, 4 gets liver 3 and liver 4. Digestive problems, constipation, use stagnation, it comes from this recovery. Problems along with liver channel, the same on the other point. Any problem related to liver organ, liver channel, use stagnation, liver blood deficiency, liver young raising, liver indeficiency, liver fire flare up, hypertension, colchiasis, colstone, complete, and hiccups, and nasal bleed. So, liver 2 also helps you in hypochondriac pain, chest, breast, pain in the chest area, heaviness, vertex, lower abdomen side, genital, especially testes and penis, pain, lower extremities, eyes and throat. It gives a very good recovery. The principal point to clear the liver fire affecting any part of the body. So, this is the principal point, even the psoriasis and all. You treat your protect this primary point. Liver 2 is also important point to reduce the excess in form of the fire uprising, young and pure stagnation from the liver joint and other area. Liver 3 is indicated for any problem of the liver joint, whether deficient or excess. The combination of inner source point and low connecting point, liver 3, GV37, the liver opens to the eyes and deficiency of the liver blood or in, and basings of the liver fire or the liver young may all give rise to the eye disorders. So liver 3 is the primary point, the liver channel, and regular disharmonies of the liver joint. Whereas the GV37 is an important point to benefit the eyes. So liver 5 and liver 6, above the locations you have to study for yourself. The low connecting point of the liver channel. So except liver 5, 7 and liver, except liver 7, mostly these points are used for local problems. So reported system problems, UTI infections and other local problems you can study. Swollen genitals and hernia, persistent erection, I told you sudden itching from the genitals, treating disorders of the low connecting channel, It is especially the primary problems of genitals, disorders affecting the genital area. So treating the psycho-emotional disorders, lumbid cue in the throat, depression, fright, palpitation, fear, pride, and oppression. The Z-glyph point is stop bleeding, retention of the dosha, heaviness, menstruation, flooding, and leaking. Moving blood to the status blood in the uterus, pain disorder, and lower abdominal pain. So you can see liver 6 can be used for this type of problem. Liver 8, you can see he see flutter point on the liver channel, Norrisus liver, blood and liver in. Counterflow of pus and diarrhea, disease of stomach disorder resulting from irregular eating and drinking. Diarrhea containing undigested food and diarrhea containing blood and pus. Disease of the skin, itching and genitals. On the lower limb, the in, he see points, pin 9, K10 and liver 8, all strongly drains the dampness of the damp pit. And from the flu or extraordinary flu in the lower especially BL, intestines and uterus. Sometimes you will see when nothing works in the body, this combination of liver 8 with spleen 9 and K10 will reduce a lot of drain dampness and damp heat in the body. It's a very important point when you combine with psoriasis, migraine, lot of heat syndromes, damp heat creates a lot of problems in the body, especially restlessness. So combining it with liver 3, liver 8, GB 31, 32, spleen 9, K10 and liver 8. Large number of problems you can suspect. When nothing works, this works. So it also helps you in treating hepatitis and tenderness on liver 8. Also should understand that the patient is suffering from jaundice or hepatitis. So throat pain and dryness also you can recover with this problem. So in this case, you should understand liver in, blood for to tonify the liver in, one must use liver 8 and is primarily used to clear the damp heat from the lower GO and to resolve the blood stasis in the uterus. So what are the problems with liver 8 subsides? It helps you in the reproductive problems, local problems of the leg pain, UTI problems, urine problems. You can see incontinence of the urine can be treated by this. And liver 10 helps you in lethargic sleepiness, pain in the scrofula, urinary problems, UTI, also same thing. Liver 9 and liver 10 with liver 11 gives a very good recovery. This three combination gives very good recovery in UTI infection. Care should also be taken to avoid penetration of the femoral vein. While inserting needle in the liver 12, you must be very careful because it may destroy the femoral vein. So insert the needle carefully, not more than 5 chun to 0.8 chun deeper inside. Always remember in liver 13, you should be careful because this area, deep insertions in this area is to be avoided because if you insert deep, it may hamper the organ and it may create a pneumothorax and a severe complication may arise. So while inserting the needle in liver 13 and 14, which is in the rib area, you should be careful because the lung is deep inside, it's deeper. So you should never injure the lung. So inserting needle should be 0.5 to 1 to. The perpendicular needling may damage and it may create a pneumothorax. So never deeply needle in liver 13 and liver 14. Liver 14 has to be very careful. You should insert the needle oblique, not on the perpendicular direction. It should be oblique. You must give angle to the needle. So it's the front move point of the spleen, Hui meeting point of the Zeng and meeting point of the liver and GBH. So liver 13 plays an important role for this. Digestive problems, liver and gallbladder problem, abdominal masses, abdominal edema, hepatitis and colchiasis, problems on chest and hypochondria, it gives a very good recovery. Front move point of the spleen, liver overreacting on spleen, Hui meeting point of Zhang and Zhang organ problems, you will get a good recovery by treating in liver. Liver for the front move point of the liver, meeting point of the liver and spleen and Yang Wei linking. So in liver 14, you get lot of recovery in this way. Liver and front move point of liver organs and other problems can be recovered by liver 14. So here you complete the liver channel also. So see, in liver channel, you can treat large number of problems, especially psychosomatic problems, skin problems, migraine problem, problems of the upper jaw and the lower jaw. Also can be supported by treating from the liver channel. Heart channel. नहीं सब तो extraordinary points हैं अभी channels बाकी है कल heart नहीं पढ़ाया था ये पढ़ा दिया ये सारा slide चल रहा है Now we'll be teaching you about the structure kar rakha hai kaun to karo now I'll speak to you about the heart channel. Heart channel is not a very big channel and it's called a very strong channel and you can do a lot of miracles using this channel, especially in the during the death period. Even in my father's case, when the liver was sinking, I took out the, I drained the energy of the heart, and by draining the energy of the heart, I found recovery in this channel. The heart low connecting channel is an important channel and it helps you to recover large number of problems, and also in hepatic cellular carcinoma, Hodgkin's lymphoma, non-Hodgkin's lymphoma, it is in spleen cancer. You'll find lot of support from this heart connecting channel, especially heart. It's diverged from the heart primary channel, heart 1, and enters chest, heart, exit face, and converges I. Inner canthus, SI and primary channel.
And there, nagyapana.
Starts in small finger. Bundles in wrist, elbow, shoulder, hypochondric area, chest, distributes similar to heart channel, wrist and navel, and united hypochondric area in GB22. Heart channels indication are chest problems, heart problems, physical and heart problems of chest, psycho-emotional problems, problems along with the pathway of heart channel are throat, eye, ambit of arm. Ambit means this area. Armpit. Arm, hand, finger, and tongue.
Shastriji, not able to see the screen.
Huh?
We are not able to see the screen.
You are not able to see the screen.
We are not able to see the channel.
Huh?
Yes, channel. That. No, only that one particular, this one is static.
I do not understand.
No, sir, slide is not opening. Not there.
No. You are not able to see the slide?
No.
You are able to see the slides, Harish Babu?
No, sir. No, sir.
No, no. No.
Slides, sir.
Oh, one minute. Very good. Let's share it. शेयर तो करो, कुछ लोग दिखाई नहीं दे रहा था।
चल पकड़ बिटमा। Yes, now it is.
Now you can see.
No, yet to see. We are seeing only you.
1 minute, it will come now.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Now it's okay, sir.
Yes. Yeah.
Now it is sure.
Yes. Now it is okay.
Sorry, but sometimes it depends.
Yes. Yes. It is clear.
Thank you, Harish Babu. I don't know.
Thank you, sir.
What is there? What is not there? I do not know. So give me your feedbacks, right? Generally, yes. Your voices are mute. So you have to write me down before saying, right? Do I need to repeat everything again?
Yes, sir.
Do I need to repeat?
Yes, yes,
okay, yes. I'll repeat from the beginning. So see, heart problem, this is the heart channel, and the very important channel is the Shaolin channel, and it's the master channel of many diseases and many points. In my father's own case, when I give a case study, I saw he was suffering from hepatic cellular carcinoma and almost left lobe was almost damaged by 80% and the right lobe was still working by 30%. In that case also, when there was full edema, I used to drain out the energy of the heart by using the emergency exit points of the tongue and various points. And by this, I drained the energy of the heart to protect the liver. And up to the last moment, 2 days before his death, his LFT was totally normal. And his SGPT, SGOT, serum bilirubin was maintained up to the normal level. Only just before the 2 days before his death, and 1 day before his coma, we saw that his serum bilirubin went up to 246 and he was entering the stage of the liver problems. And problems along with the pathway of the heart channel are throat, eye, arms and pin, hand, finger and tongue. So these are something which you can recover from this channel easily. But heart channel plays a very important role, very good role, while you treat various diseases and various points. You can see now the slides. Raise your hands if you can see it. Can you see the slides? Raise your hands. Ashan, you can
yes,
see
sir.
The slides?
We can see.
Yes, sir.
Yes, yes. Slides are visible.
So the locations you have to study for yourself. But many classes only discuss moxibustion relating to this point. So heart 2 is generally omitted for needling, but generally I detail this heart 2 also. I don't find any problem. But yes, it has been advised that you should only use moxibustion because there is a danger of damaging the brachial artery. So it may give you a brachial plexus injury in that area, or you may injure the brachial artery. So it is better never to use heart 2 if you are in, you are not mastered in this needling heart 2 point. While introducing medicine, especially contraindication, needling at this point is important. According to the number of classic sources to this point is contraindicated to moxibustion. So in heart 3 is rather contraindicated for moxibustion, while heart 2 is suitable for moxibustion. So this is a basic difference. The heart 1 treats a problem for especially see heart problems are generally heart channel is considered to be the part of the same channel. So why you treat the heart channel? You can from the heart channel you can recover the large number of psychological problems. It is said the heart rules the mind. So if your heart is clean, you suffer from no disease. But if your heart is diseased, means if your thoughts are diseased, you suffer from large number of diseases. So in generally heart 1, this helps. Heart 2 is a hissy point, it's counterflow of key and diarrhea, disease of the stomach disorder resulting from the irregular eating, drinking, vomiting and foaming and watery saliva. It is in epilepsy also, you will see whenever there is a foamy watery saliva, we use heart 3. So heart problem, you use it. Physical and palpitation, irregular heartbeat, you use it. Emotional strain problem, cannot stop laughing. You will see lot of patients just keep laughing. Ha, 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 ha. And all this problem. Yes, combine heart 3 with heart 7, liver 3, and GB 31 and 32. It gives you too much recovery in sadness, depression, and dementia. Even in dementia, heart 3 is very useful. It opens to tongue, and since it opens in the tongue, it gives you a lot of recovery in ulcer, swollen, and red tongue. Heart it. As I did, frustrated tongue urination, post blood in urine, abdomen per patient, it recovers in that area too. So, heart 7 is a very important point. It's just in the depression of the proximal border of the pisthmum bone. So here you will see the heart 7. It's over here. Here. And you have to insert needle from 0.5 to 0.8 cm. It recovers a lot of physical chest pain, palpitation, cardiovascular problems, and it removes the sadness, too much happiness, palpitations, tachycardia, that is, too much palpitation, depression, manic, poor concentration, very easily scared, poor memory, and dream disturbed sleep can be recovered from this. But sudden loss of voice and chronic pain also can be recovered from this area. So angina combined with P6, whenever there is angina pain, heart pain, you combine it with P6, pericardium 6. Self-massage approximately 6 minutes a day, sitting soft, deeper. Do every day for 2 weeks with a couple of days. Research and found that ECG reports gives a very good result. So combine heart 4 with heart 7, just massage it. Massage it. Acupressure, what we call heart 4 and heart 7 with PC6. Very good recovery. It's unpredictable emotional. So people having bipolar disorder, schizophrenia, melancholy, lot of sadness, distributed behavior, that is split personality, restlessness, insomnia, loss of voice, and even mania, hysterical neurosis you will see. A lady falls suddenly without a disease and she considers herself to be suffering from a bigger disease. Mania or hysterical mania and hysterical neurosis, you will find heart 4 plays an important role. These are manifesting to the patient's voice. Sudden loss of voice, stiffness of the tongue can be recovered by this. Disease of the sinews and bones, contraction to elbow and arm, freezing, cold, stagnation deep within the marrow and bone. So this heart 4 also helps you in the rheumatoid arthritis pain in combination with other points. So heart 4 is a very important point. Heart 5, we'll go to the next chapter, heart 5 and heart 6. Heart 7 is a very important point and it gives you a lot of support in recovery of large number of patients. So you can combine it with heart 4, heart 6 and PC6. So the points which you can use a large number of problems, especially in the pain in the heart and chest pain, tachycardia, palpitation, insert heart 4, heart 6, PC6, PC7, and liver 3 with GB 31 and 32. Large number of recovery can be done. Tongue and eye, short stream of the point, excess. Renal source point and deficiency can be recovered by this area. So whenever you treat with heart 5, it gives you immediate recovery into the stiffness of the tongue and speech impairment, especially following the wind stroke, ulcers or tongue. So heart 5 helps you, it's a low connecting point and it helps you in a lot of problems, especially in the stiffness of the tongue. Basically after the treatment of CVA, cerebral vascular accident, especially brain stroke, you will find these patients cannot speak after tracheostomy. So whenever there is a hole inside the neck and whenever they are suffering from severe, especially in the tracheostomy cases. R5 plays an important role in recovering the voice loss. Speech therapy is required in this pattern. Yellow emperor speaks excess chest, tightness, fullness, deficiency, difficulty in speaking, and collateral goes to the root of the tongue. So in SI channel, frequency of urination, irritability, and heart organ plays a local role in treating frequent urination. You see a patient completely going urination, cut. Frequency. So in diabetic patient also, in patients having nightfall, actual sexual habit, prostate problems, heart fire plays an important role. Because many times the frequency of urine is high because of your anxiety. So in during this, you treat this problem. Frequent yawning and groaning with sadness, vexation, anger, sadness, and fright. Frequent agitation and burning sensation of heart and depression disorder is treated by this heart. So heart sickness, weak left one, and severe and unbearable pain are due to blood stresses. So use pericardium for with heart sick. It gives a lot of recovery in blood disorders, bleeding disorders due to excessive heat, agitation, the blood, vomit, and nasal bleeding. And it also recovers you from blood disorders, essential point in treatment of the night sweating due to deficiency of either yin or heart blood, profuse night sweating, and heart sick sensation in small intestine 3. Whenever you will see a lot of blood disorders, heat in the blood, lot of sweating, and profuse night sweating, this would use heart checks with small intestines 3. And I'm sure it will recover more than 100 symptoms of similar types. This is the heart aid. It clears the chest tightness and pain, calms and more related to excess mania and local pain. So this is a very good point when the fire point of the final is clears the heart channel, excess pain problems, ulcers of the tongue, and bad but in combination with stomach 44. Combine heart aid with stomach 44, stomach 36 and 37. Spleen 6 and spleen 9. Bad smell of the mouth slowly goes down. Lower GI problems around the genital area, it clears the heat in spring point and treats heart fire, which transmits first to SI and hence to bladder and prolapse of uterus. So I told you, combining heart aid also helps you in a lady. Along with other points, I used heart aid and it gave me a very much recovery because of the prolapse of the uterus and continuous abortion was there, self-abortion was there in this patient. Nothing could be done much with conservative and other interventions. So he approached me for the treatment and I used heart aid with along with some other points. And I found that the patient, she was able to deliver a baby very shortly after the treatment. Means she got pregnant and with the time duration of 9 months, she was able to deliver a beautiful baby. And she named it In. She was a girl baby, and to respect the acupuncture, she named us In. Y-I-N, In. And our father calls us Duo. Because, always if you say, use a Luo collecting point, I taught them certain Luo collecting points, and they used to use it with heart aid. And so they used to call us, because of the promising miracle of heart, Luo connecting point, and heart aid. Three low connecting points were used along with heart aid in that case, and the baby was finally delivered in a peaceful way without doing any IVF or any other interventions. So here we see heart aid plays a beautiful role even in cases where IVF is failure. Is a Jingwell point clearing it, distorting consciousness. I told you whenever the patient goes to coma, fainting, collapse from wind stroke or high fever, use heart 9. Jingwell point. Spin. So तुम चेक कर लिया था बड़ा चैनल में खाली दो ही बचा है तो बारह है चैनल बारह बनाया बाबू बारह का बारह So it's a very good point to treat the channel. Many cases of coma, and even in many cases of recovering from anesthesia, anesthetic side effect. I've used Heart 9 in combination with Heart 8 and Heart 7 with PC6, and it recovers. Even the heart pain and the chest pain on the lateral costal region, it recovers. It's a Jingwell point and disorders of the speech and various kinds of mania. I told you. So it's a mother point that notices the heart. Heart 7 is always better. Combine it with this. So even in the bleeding of the piles and other disorders, you will see heart 9 combination with heart 7, PC6, stomach 36, GB31, 32, and GB34. There's an important role in recovery. So we have connected, finished the heart channel also. Now one by one, we'll ask the questions. Prakash ji, madam, you want to ask me something? LEMO PI MA 40.
No.
What is your name, madam? What is your name, madam? Lenovo? Yeah, the one.
Shweta. Shweta, sir.
Shweta. Oh, it's Shweta.
Shweta, sir.
Shweta. Okay, madam.
Shweta.
Shweta.
Yes, sir.
BBS doctor. Ashan.
Yes, sir.
Ashan Mohammed.
Yeah, understood. Clear.
One minute, your voice is not clear. You have to speak loudly.
Yeah, understood. Everything clear.
I'm not able to hear you. Bring the mic closer to your mouth.
Yeah, everything is clear.
Everything clear. Okay, Sadia. Agbansu ko to
hello
Jaleel
hello
Jaleel how much Jaleel
yes sir
assalamu alaikum
alaikum salam
What is your question?
Yes, no, and the design, sir.
Huh?
No question, sir.
Clear?
No question, sir. Clear?
Sadia.
Clear, sir.
Priyanka sleeping? Priyanka Gupta? She's sleeping in the class.
Sir. No, sir, not sleeping. सर आई डोंट हैव चैप्टर्स सर मेरे पास पूरे चैप्टर्स नहीं है मैं बड़ा चेक कर रही थी क्लास के दौरान कि मुझे वो मिल जाए चैप्टर्स नहीं है सर मेरे पास
कोई बात नहीं बेटा ये कल सब दे देंगे
ठीक है सर
टाइम ही नहीं मिलता यहाँ ऐसे पेशेंट हो इतने बिजी हो गए ना ये 2 घंटा भी दौड़ा के आना पड़ता है
सर थैंक यू सो मच आप इतना टाइम दे रहे हैं हमें बहुत बहुत थैंक यू सर
बड़ा मुश्किल होता है ये तो मेरी आफत हो गई क्लास में चलो बेटा जो भी हो तुम लोग रेगुलर अपना फीडबैक लिखते रहना यू रेगुलरली राइट योर फीडबैक इन द ग्रुप सो दैट पीपल गेट एनकरेज्ड टू लर्न दिस अलग अलग ग्रुप में फेसबुक में अपना वो दो फीडबैक दो क्लासेस को छोड़ो अपने ग्रुप्स में हरीश बाबू Harish Babu.
Hello.
Harish Babu.
Sir.
How are you?
Yeah, I'm good.
Any questions?
No, sir. Thank you.
You should give me double fees. I'm teaching your child also. See? At the same time.
So every time, whenever I sit, she comes and sits with me.
So you should give me double fees, na? I'm teaching you and your daughter also.
Hello. Yes, yes. Yeah, once she starts practicing, I will send you the Guru Dakshina.
Okay, bhai, thank you.
Bye.
Ahmedabad. Ahmedabad,
yes,
any questions?
Yes, no, sir.
Sariya, everything okay with you? Saru che? Saru thai gayo?
Saru che.
Saru che? Come it. Saru thai gayo. Khursid, beta, kuch puchna hai?
Khursid. Sir, everything
clear.
Clear, sir.
Clear, clear. Next. So everyone is clear, and I hope I have completed almost 6 to 7, 6 plus to 8 channels up to now. Only 4 channels left. Tomorrow we will be completing all the 12 channels of the TCM points, and then we'll remember there will be remaining 5 channels are there, and I hope all your slides will be given to you shortly, and I hope this knowledge helps you to understand large number of diseases and large number of disorders. And I'm sure these points are the resemblance of energy of the heaven, and they will help you recovering a large number of diseases and problems. With this, I
Hello.
Thank everyone Hello. Of you, including Jaleel Muhammad.
Thank you, sir.
Hello.
Thank you, sir.
So don't try to give.
Sir, can you repeat the points of?
Because you are my greatest strength, and I hope only with your strength I'll recover, and the knowledge of acupuncture will go to the large section of society. Try to be honest. Whatever you feel. Feedback you like, you give it to me. It's good or bad, it's all up to you. But only because of your feedback, others will be encouraged. And let the true knowledge of acupuncture spread in the society. Let everyone recover with this feeling. Sarve bhavantu sukhena, sarve bhavantu niramay. And may everyone recover by the grace of God. Or may everyone have sufficient energy in the body. May everyone get his good. May God grace grant his blessings to everyone. May everyone recovers by his blessings, grace of God be there on every people. And may by the grace of Allah, may peace be restored in this earth and heaven. May by the virtue of this practice, everyone goes to the highest strength. May by the virtue of your this practice, you attain the highest peace. May the virtue of this practice, you goes to the highest fame. May God grace you, grant you all knowledge, all spirit, all strength to your hands and fingers so that you recover the humanity to a great extent. With this, I take farewell from you. Thank you so much. Thank you for your
thank
guidance.
You,
thank you for thank your you. Love. Thank you for your blessings.
Thank you, sir.
And I hope I am able to give you lesser time, but I am always with you. The slides are with you. My knowledge is with you. My software is with you. Everything is with you. And MK Shastri commits to be with you forever in this life. So you have an encyclopedia.
Thank you, sir.
And I hope this encyclopedia is with you till my life is there. And I'm sure I'll help you till I can to the better extent. And to make you, to bring
thank
you near the perfection, I'm committed for that and I will do it. Money is not the matter. What matters is your knowledge, and the patient requires recovery. Try to save as many patients as you can, and that will only bring peace to my mind. And virtue to the practice. And by your practice, by the virtue of your practice, may peace comes to on this earth. May large number of people recovers from your hand, and may God brings His grace to you. With this, I take leave from you with that feeling that. With the feeling that God's grace is on you, and may you recover the patience by His grace. With this, may I be given the farewell for today. Thank you so much. Good day, good
Thank
night.
You,
and may by your practice, lot of peace comes. All the videos will be uploaded tomorrow morning on the YouTube. May by this practice.
So even books, even notes, sir. I don't have the lessons, chapters are not there.
You will have it, madam. Don't worry.
Thank you, sir.
Notes will be given by tomorrow. I'll try to give the notes, PDF notes in that group by tomorrow. Right, madam?
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Obliged, madam. Obliged. Thank you for your patience. Thank you for your sharing your time. And I'm always happy to hear me all the time.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Anyone wants to speak anything?
Thank you, sir. Sir, can you repeat the point for ankylosing spondylitis, sir?
Oh, that I forgot. Large number of points are there. I'll explain in the future.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.